Okay, today's topic is accounting for non-profit organizations. So this next unit is accounting for non-profit organization. Accounting for non-profit organizations. Accounting for non-profit organizations. Okay. Under this unit, we know the topics are, one is what is non-profit organization and what are the features of non-profit organization. Next is difference between a profit seeking organization and a non-profit seeking organization. Next is meaning of few items in the accounts of non-profit organization, that is capital fund, donations, legacy, subscriptions and the life membership. And next is under this accounting procedure, there will be three steps are there, or three types will be there. One is receipts and payments account. Under that one is receipts and payments account. Next is income and expenditure account. And next is balance sheet. Okay, we will learn the pro formas of these three. Okay, pro forma of receipts and payments account, pro forma of income and expenditure account and pro forma of balance sheet. Okay, first we will see the meaning of non-profit organization. Okay, now see here, under this, an organization can be broadly divided into two types. One is profit making organization and next one is non-profit making organization. Okay, so there is an differences is from these two. One is profit making organization and the next is non-profit making organization. So the main objective of every business is what? To earn profits through the business operations. Okay, now under this profit making organization, the main objective is business organization is to earn profit through the business operations, and this objective of this non-profit making organization is to render services to their members. Okay, rendering services to the members. So under this, as these organizations do not undertake any trading activity for profit, they are also called as a non-trading concern or not for profit organizations or non-profit organizations. Got it? Under this profit making, the main objective is to earn profits. Okay, to earn profits to the business. Under this, main objective is rendering services, not any profit is the main objective, is to render the services to the members. So that these concerns can further divided into three categories. Okay, under this non-profit making organization or non-profit organization can be broadly classified into three categories. One is institutions. One is institutions. Next is charitable institutions. Next is charitable institutions. The next is professional firms. Okay, one is institutions, next is charitable institution, next is professional firms. Okay, under these institutions, which works for the general welfare of their members, that is clubs, staff association and residents association. Next is, okay, under these charitable institutions, educational institutions, hospitals, etc. Under these professional firms, it's any profession, is chartered accountant, advocates, tax consultants, doctors. Okay, any professional firm, the main aim is what is to render services. So the organizations which are established for the purpose of rendering social services to its members. Rendering social services to its members. And the society are known as a non-profit making organizations. Society are known as a non-profit making organization. They are formed for the purpose of rendering services. The main aim is what? Rendering services, not for earning profits. That is, whenever you see the word non-profit organization, then only we think that what the main purpose is rendering services and not for the earning profits. And it's defined as an entity. It's defined as an entity that provides a service to the society. Without profit motive and has equitable interest. And that cannot be sold or traded. Another is, non-profit making organizations are different from the profit making organization, so that they do not have to purchase or sell goods. They do not have to purchase or sell goods. But sometimes may also undertake these trading activities, such as hospitals, canteen, restaurant, etc., is to provide certain facilities to the members. Or society in general. So further, the term non-profit making organization does not mean that they should not make any profit at all. They may also earn a profit or surplus from such activities, which is used to fulfill the primary objectives. For which these concerns have been established. Okay, first write down this meaning of non-profit organization. The primary objective of this is to render services render service to their members as these organizations do not undertake any trading activity for profits. They are also called as non-profit organizations. As non-profit organizations. Okay, got it. The main purpose is to what? Render services to the members. Okay, their main aim is what? They do not undertake any trading activity for profit. Okay. Next is features of non-profit organizations. Features of non-profit organizations. The main features are, one is main aim is service, main aim is service, main aim is service. Next is profit is not the criterion, profit is not the criterion, profit is not the criterion. Next is surplus not distributed, surplus not distributed, surplus not distributed among its members. Among its members. Next is separate entity. Separate entity. Next is major funds from contributions. Major funds from contributions. Major funds from contributions and donations, etc. Okay, these are the features of the non-profit organizations. Under that, first feature is main aim is the service. First feature is main aim is a service. The basic aim of non-profit organizations is to serve the society. Is to serve the society. So they are working for the benefit of the society as a whole.